You swinging, Ken?
Yeah.
You at the park?
Uh-huh. Push for the hawk.
Uh-huh. You're at the park? Uh-huh. How old are you?
2.
You're 2?
Uh-huh.
When's your birthday?
2/2/1/3.
November?
Yes.
November?
Yeah. It's
25. How old are you gonna be?
9 to 5.
You're gonna be 5?
Yes.
No, you're not. You're gonna be 3?
And be 5.
5?
Yes.
You can't be 5.
I am.
You're gonna be 3?
I'll be 3.
3. You gonna have a lot of people at your party?
Look, look, it's right there.
Oh, yes, yeah, a squirrel.
A squirrel.
Yeah. Who's gonna come to your party?
Your brother, mom, 2, 3.
Is mommy invited to your party?
Uh-huh.
Yes?
Uh-huh. Push with the heart.
Is Aunt Joy invited to your party?
Uh-huh.
Yes?
Push with the heart, my back.
Is Jeremiah?
Uh-huh.
Jeremiah's going to be at your party?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Is Nana going to be at your party?
Uh-huh.
Yes?
Uh-huh.
Am I invited to your party?
Uh-huh.
You want gifts for your party?
Uh-huh.
What do you want?
I don't want much feeling my friends.
You want what?
I should wear my honey. I should go.
Where'd mommy go?
She came right there.
Yeah.
She coming back. She coming back. She coming back. She asked an airplane.
Oh, there's an airplane.
Some fly. And she fly.
You have fun at Miss Johnson's today?
Yes.
Yes?
Uh-huh.
You take a nap?
Yes.
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 Did you eat snacks?
Yes.
What did you eat?
I eat snack.
Eat snacks?
Uh-huh.
Did you have pizza?
Uh-huh.
You did?
Uh-huh.
Potato chips?
Uh-huh.
Vegetables?
No.
No vegetables?
No.
Oh. You have a sandwich?
Yes.
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
Was it good?
Mm-hmm.
You watch any cartoons?
Yes.
What cartoon you watch?
I didn't watch a cartoon.
You didn't?
Uh-huh.
Did you watch Barney?
Yeah, no.
No?
No.
You want to watch Barney tonight?
No.
No?
No.
What do you want to watch?
Mommy did right there.
There's mommy. Oh, look at the big dog.
Oh, that's big, mommy.
Oh, you see the dog?
Uh-huh.
That's a big dog.
Oh, she got it in the on the eye.
Yeah.
Sure.
Now, Dad is a very sensitive subject.
Against wrong, choose right and be standing up. From the hospital that first night, took an hour just to get the car seating right. People driving off fast got me kind of upset. Got you home safe, placed you in your bassinet. That night I don't think one wink I slept, as I slipped out my bed to your crib I crept. Touched your head gently, felt my heart melt, cause I knew I loved you more than life itself. Into my knees, and I begged the Lord, please let me be a good dad. daddy all he needs. Love, knowledge, discipline too. I pledge my life to you.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Just me and you. Just me and you.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
For all that you